of Sean Strickland, the number 83 of Robbie Strickland, the number 84 of Scotty Hunnicutt, the number 14 of AJ Joyner, the number 74 of David Myrick, and the 34S is Richard Strickland. It looks like the number 3 of Sean Strickland is...
Well, that's a good mix, good taste.
Yep, we got him lined back up here. Yeah, one missile was trying to figure out which one it was. It may be the 3. Once again, all heats and features are started by your flagman. It's up to the flagman to start. When there's beginning of all the races, once we get a lap on the board, it'll be up to the pole position person. Richard Strickland. 0M, Wil McKenzie. The number 60, Justin Privette. And the number 3, that is Sean Strickland. Here they come. Position penalty for the first offense. Like I said earlier, front row's got to stay side by side. The flagman starts all heats and features. You got to stay side by side till the flagman throws the green. You can't speed up. You can't break check or slow down. Nice steady pace until the flagman throws the green.
Thank you.
said the 74 run into the zero or something or another there, so, but the 74 went to the pit area. So may have had a tire go down. Sure. In Savannah, Georgia, 100 Eisenberg Drive. Light is out. Mr. John Hood's coming around to restart this one again. We got about 3 laps on the board. Should be a 15 lap feature for our Motor Pony Diamond Company Super 4s.